Let me get one thing out of the way. The dream you have of becoming a doctor, of going into medicine, impacting people, making a difference and saving lives. It's possible. And not only is it possible, but it's fully 100% in your own control. It's that simple. It has nothing to do with the family you came from, the school you went to, or the places you live in. Don't get me wrong, some people have advantages, but if you want this, if this is truly what you want to do with your life, it is fully your responsibility. Not just your responsibility, but your moral obligation to yourself and your future patients. So make sure that you get to wear that white coat one day, because you earned it. If this is truly what you want, you will become a doctor. It's that simple. But let me make one thing clear. It won't be easy. It will take a lot of work, and I mean a lot of work. More work than you think it will take. It will demand you to become someone that you have never been before. Someone who deserves to wear that stethoscope. And keep patients in their most vulnerable times of their lives. It will be worth it if this is truly what you want. But you have to realize one thing. You are not the only one who wants this. There are thousands of other students, other people, who want the exact same thing as you. While you are not studying, there is someone else who is. While you are sleeping, there is someone else who got up early to review for their biochemistry class. There is always someone somewhere who is working to take your spot. Now, I am not saying you have to study 24/7 and 365 days of the year. But what I am saying that if you want to be in the top percentage of students who get in, who became a doctor, you are going to have to start acting like a top student. That means studying, reviewing, even when you don't feel like it, prioritizing your education ahead of being cool, ahead of what your friends are doing. It means staying disciplined and focused, even when you feel like you're not making progress, because it's true, the road is long. Not only long, but it's very long. It is difficult, it is full of hurdles. It is full of stress, it is full of anxiety, but it's designed that way. You know why? Because it's worth it. Being a doctor is just about one of the most noble things you can do with your life. Have you ever heard a parent discourage their children from being a doctor? Of course not. In just about every country, on earth, at any point of time, practicing medicine is just about one of the most noble and rewarding things you can do professionally. So of course, it's hard, it's full of stress, but that's because it's worth it. And if this is what you truly want, you will endure the sacrifices and it will be worth it. The chapter you are learning today is going to save someone's life tomorrow. Just keep this in your mind and perhaps pay attention to your studies. And best of luck for your exams. May you get successful life ahead. Thank you.